We are revolutionizing the way buildings are being designed.
Imagine cities that are safer, secure, sustainable, and inclusive to everyone that wants to live in them.
It allows us all to speak the same language in the development arena.
So much of the information we get in real estate is really looking back. To have more of a real-time evaluation of a project is going to change the industry.
Imagine if you're standing in front of a parcel of land and using deep blocks, you can determine in a matter of seconds how much you can build, how high the building could be, what's your maximum occupancy, your cash flow, your return on investment, what your potential is for sustainable systems, active and passive, and what would that mean in your operating expenses and therefore your bottom line.
Artificial intelligence has moved to the front burner of the hottest area of science and technology. And what we're seeing now is that deep blocks is applying AI and machine learning to real estate.
You know, real estate's a very interesting space to be in because there's many steps to a project.
The processes used today to design buildings are inefficient.
It takes a very long time to make decisions and to understand the possibilities.
I buy a piece of property. My appraiser's looking at it, my bank's looking at it, my architect's looking at it, I'm looking at it, my GC's looking at it. We're all looking at the same thing at the same time.
That conversation is an extremely strained conversation because there is a complete and utter lack of understanding of the different perspectives that inform it.
So to have one conversation where everybody's on the same page, you know, will bring so much efficiency to the market, a lot more transparency.
So at Deep Blocks, we're digitizing and streamlining all of the processes and calculations involved in the early stages of deciding and planning a building.
The Deep Blocks program applies optimization and constraint satisfaction.
Deep Blocks is unique in that it's using deep technologies to dynamically integrate the design aspect, the financial aspect, and the market analysis aspect.
It makes it easier to accomplish, it makes it easier for it to succeed, and it eliminates a significant amount of the agitation and discomfort that is typically involved in a process like this.
I think efficiencies are good for the marketplace. I think healthy markets make for better markets.
So we're going from sketching buildings to a multi-dimensional analysis of what these development projects can be.
We imagine a future with Deep Blocks where every industry player is autonomous and empowered to generate holistic ideas for their vision of their city.